So then, I'm out here this morning, and I'm going to test this instant breakfast. Mountain House, freeze-dried breakfast skillet. Hash browns, scrambled eggs, mixed with pork patty, peppers and onions. Well, that's what it looks like. So I'm going to pour some water in it, some distilled water, and I'm not even going to measure. Okay, that looks like it's enough. I guess about 10 minutes. Let it boil for 2 minutes, and let it sit for 10 minutes probably, and with the lid on it. So I'll go ahead and get it to a boil for 2 minutes, turn it off, put the lid on it. Pause. Okay. Found the spoon. I gave it a stir, and so I'll just have to let it rest for about 20 minutes. 15, 20 minutes. And it's still hot because I tried to, I tested it with my finger, and it was still hot. It tastes good, though. It tastes good. Put a little cheese would be great, but I don't have any cheese because I'm out in the jungle. Not in the jungle. That's right. You know, as I was looking for my spoon, which was right where it's supposed to be in my front pocket, I'm thinking, sausage. I'm like, okay, I get it. Because chicken would be kind of weird. Chicken chunks with egg. It's like I'm eating the grandkids, I'm eating you and the grandkids. You can't have that. So I get their thinking. I get your thinking. Very smart, very wise. And hopefully delicious. My finger test was delicious. So I'll let this rest. And, I'll just come back and show you how it tastes. Or I'll explain to you how it tastes if you haven't ever tasted this. And I'd like to give a shout out to my lovely friends south of the border in lovely Spanish Springs. Mrs. and Mr. Mr. and Mrs., I should say. Whichever. Whoever. First can be whoever. It can be a woman first. Sweet and sour. Mr. Mrs. and Mr. Sweet and Sour for gifting all these. I say they gave me a few, but they actually gave me quite a few. They gifted me probably, I don't know how many. There's boxes and boxes. I think two of each. That's right. And from what I heard, these things they're not cheap either. So this is delightful. This is very exciting. Okay, pause. So it's been about 8 to 9 minutes because as I was waiting, I picked this up and read 8 to 9 minutes. Let it stand for 8 to 9 minutes. So that's what I did. Operation, preparation, instructions. All right, it doesn't say that, but here we go. And it's just egg, so I'll go ahead and plate. And of course, I brought the usual crystals, hot sauce. Some people like ketchup with their eggs. That's looking kind of cloudy. The pink Himalayan. The pink Himalayan, supposedly from the Himalayas. And the alleged organic black pepper. Okay. I'll go ahead and pause that. Boom. So, I, huh? No, you ain't getting that. So, as you can see, I put a half a teaspoon of the crystal, hot sauce. Just in case, and it needed it. I just love crystals. Shoot, fly. Go away. I might have to go in the house. Flies and birds harassing me. I dusted it with the pepper and the salt. So let's try a piece with the pepper and salt on it. Okay. Wow. Wow, that's good. That was a good score there. Thank you so much for this beautiful, wonderful gift. And so now I'm going to try a piece of the egg with the sausage. Where's the hash browns at? Let me see. I think that's a piece of hash brown right there on the corner, on the tip of the fork. So, I think that is. Anyway, let me try a piece of egg. Get over here, hash brown. All together. Wow. Really good. Really good. So, wow, that was really good. So, where's the can at? So if you're in the mood for some prep food, or camping food, or just you want something quick and you don't feel like going to the store, keep some of this on hand. It's delicious. Ah, look, just in case. All right, so that's it. Thank you very much. Thank you for watching. And Godspeed, everybody. Goodbye. Forgot to mention. Oh, yeah, update. Forgot to mention. that I'll be drinking some of this MRA lemonade, which is fabulous and delicious, to add with my egg and sausage hash brown meal, breakfast meal. Okay, that's it. Bye.